Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to share Google Drive link on Instagram. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, I'm going to open my Google Drive app, and for example I want to share this photo to my Instagram. So I'm going to open the photo by tapping on it and tapping on the 3-dot icon to the right hand corner and tapping on manage people and links and tap on restricted, and here you want to select anyone with the link and then tap on this link icon to the right hand corner. And after that, your photo link will be copied. Now open your Instagram app and open Messenger and open any conversation where you want to send the Google Drive link, and you can paste the link here and tap on send. And here you can see the Google Drive photo has been sended. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.